COVID has impacted my day-to-day life as a teacher dramatically. The biggest challenge to me has not been able to get the interactions with the students that we once had and the interactions that they used to be able to have with each other. But we all know we have to stay home for everybody's safety.